That machine is the source of the altered territory. It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
Is killing inhumans?
Not for long.
This is a sick boss battle. What'd you say? Do what you want. Do what you want. Do what you want.
Where's Hilo seen it?
Don't blink.
I call that.
Wait, Hilo, so can I spoil it? Wait, so you haven't seen it? Did you know that Charlie Cox was in there?
Thank you.
my god, you're the boss.
All clear. What is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.
Wait a second. Do the people at Control, do you see the logic here? The logic here.
Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace the launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
Can't cure the Inhumans? It's gonna take them all out. And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked. A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying off San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
No. At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right?
Jarvis, you have the fortress.
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Bam! AIM is down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, you missed you, Thor.
Feels like...
Only the dad jokes, Cap.
Offering yourselves up for slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Carlton?
Yeah. He can control units remotely. Take those out first. Is he house trained?
Brings darkness.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mess. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it. AIM is firing on the Air Force. Let's get out of here. Run!
Captain Rogers. Told ourselves Terrigen was going to change.
Oh, it's Megamind.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on the force field generator. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble. Captain, you're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? The Victory fans will know you died for them.
Eesh, really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
Starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
Annoying anyone else?
Kinda remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that?
Matt, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Give me a minute.
Well, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
Captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
Force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
See what I'm seeing?
Those Adeptoids! They've got inhuman power!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
Is the bobblehead still talking? Really?
Hey,
I saw, and I thought you were awesome.
Thanks!
Yeah, you were kind of awesome.
It's the final part of this campaign. It's the final part of the campaign, and it's like...
Need a hand here, Fabio! Prince Fabio to you! On my way!
Tony, how's the suit holding up?
Is your way of asking me if I put on a few pounds?
That's not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 if Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs. Security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
Yeah.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Shut up,
Tony.
Child.
Some tact.
Right, sorry. Come on.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem.
Yeah.
on my way up. Here goes nothing. I'm almost there.
You, big brave, over here.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.